Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to the Jacob First YouTube channel. I'm sorry I haven't been with you guys in a while. I haven't been getting any ideas for vlogs since Christmas Day, and you know how other people don't like to be recorded? Anyway, today I'm gonna show you how to make baked ziti. So the first thing you want to do is to boil the noodles and cook the hamburger. And you're also gonna have to shred the cheese if you can also buy the cheese in the shredded form and at the grocery store. So anyways, this is the first part of my video. I'll be back when noodles and hamburger are done. Bye. So anyways, now I have the sauce and the noodles done, and I already have the first layer of noodles done, sort of, but the first thing, before you put the ziti in the oven, the first thing you want to put in is the noodles, and I'll explain the layers as they go along, but first we do the noodles. So we have the noodles over. Now I put the sauce on. And so next, you want to put the sour cream on. See, when does this expire? I'm gonna have to put down my phone while I do this, but you know what to do. Just want to put it in little scoops, and you want to spread it evenly throughout the ziti, so And so next you want to put a layer of cheese on. And so anyways, next you want to put the noodles over it again. Mom, what do I preheat the oven to? Mom?
250.
250. 350. And so you want to preheat the oven to 350 and you want to have it in there for half an hour. I recommend you cover it with aluminum foil so that it gets warmer faster. When was it? And next, you want to do another layer of sauce. Last you want to do a layer of cheese. So anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Also, if you want to get notified every time I make a new video, just tap the notification bell. Bye.